Hello, I'm Bastien Guerry. I'm very happy to be here. I've been the org mode maintainer for the last 10 years, and I would like to ask the question how to help GNU Emacs maintainers in general. By GNU Emacs, I mean the whole GNU Emacs ecosystem, including packages, not just the core GNU Emacs that we all love. After a decade of dealing with the org community, my view of what a maintainer is changed. So I'd like to share some ideas with you as I think it could be useful to help Emacs maintainers in general, and hopefully these ideas also apply to other free software projects, at least those where contributors are volunteers. So first of all, what is a free software maintainer? Obviously, this is some rich dude with a lot of free time, acting both as a super smart hacker and a super patient community manager, someone who acts as the central hotline for users and contributors, and who knows how to write many emails, probably at the same time, who does not hesitate to publicly scold annoying users, and someone narcissistic enough to seek credits for community efforts, but really looking for a job in some big IT company, right? Well, no, that was a joke. But maybe you did smile, and that's probably because there is some truth to it. Why? Because our culture encourages free software users and casual contributors to think about maintainers this way. Don't we continue to use the expression benevolent dictator for life? This is what I call the Spider-Man syndrome. Maintenance is perceived in terms of great power and great responsibilities. But I believe our culture of superheroes, he's not helpful here. It does not reflect the truth. It does not set the right expectations, and it prevents contributors to properly understand how to help maintainers. So let's start again. And instead of asking what a maintainer is, let me take the list of what I do as the org maintainer. Here is my to-do list. First of all, I take care of the org mode websites. I also take care of the org contribute non-GNU ELPA package. I do gardening on the community-driven documentation work. I do add contributors to work. I read a lot of emails on Emacs org mode, Emacs devil, bug GNU Emacs. I contribute to email moderation of the Emacs org mode mailing list with a bunch of other contributors. I reply to private emails asking me for help about org mode. I coordinate with GNU Emacs maintainers, and thanks to them for Emacs org integration. I contribute with public emails on the org mailing list. I release new versions of org mode, and sometimes I contribute with code. Do you see a pattern here? Yes, I bet the last three tasks is what most people have in mind when they think of a maintainer. It's all about hacking and being an efficient hotline. But in fact, these tasks are only a superficial part of what I do as a maintainer. Some would consider that these core tasks are the interesting ones, while the others are the boring ones, but I don't see it that way. Some tasks are about the product, others are about the project. Without a good product, there is little chance you will have a good project, but maintaining a project requires thinking in terms of infrastructure, not in terms of bugs, thinking in terms of resources that enable both users and contributors, not in terms of commits. So let me try to define again what a free software maintainer is or should be. A free software maintainer is someone who cares about enabling users and contributors so that they collectively take care of the project. See another pattern here? Yeah, that's all about the project versus the product, and it's about taking care of it versus being a direct hotline for users. So it's caring about the project infrastructure and about empowering users with tools and incentives so that they care too. How can you help such a maintainer? by focusing on the project and becoming an enabler yourself. So let's pause and summarize. Our culture wants heroes, and this leads us to expect maintainers to be super hackers and super active hotlines. This is the hot mindset of maintainers, where the maintainers are headmasters of tweaks or and soon becomes headmasters of troubles. To resist this hot mindset, I suggest to redefine maintenance as ACDC, Asynchronous Collective Distributed Care. Asynchronous because time management is a private matter and we are all volunteers. Collective because, well, no man is an island. Distributed because the more power to the edges, the more resilient the system and the project is. Care because this is all about care with each other as users or as contributors, with the project infrastructure, servers, websites, bug trackers, mailing list, and care about having a useful product. So enabling users and contributors means encouraging them to take ownership, which is more than just delegating tasks. Let your users and contributors know that they need to tap into the collective attention pool with care. The more autonomous they are, the better. So with this ACDC definition in mind, how can you help Emacs maintainers? Well, first of all, by becoming a maintainer for your own project, however small. Think in terms of project versus product. Empower users and contributors. This will help you understand how to help others, other maintainers. More power to the edges. Volunteer as a contributor steward for another project. You don't need to be a super smart hacker to help others to contribute. For OgMode, we are lucky enough to have two great contributor stewards. Learn how to teach because pedagogical skills are invaluable. Taking the time to explain how to write a bug report or a patch is invaluable, and this is a core part of the org culture. Test and enhance the project's contribution process. For OgMod, you would read and suggest contributions to the org contribute pages on org. Take care of the project's calls for help. For OgMod, this would be the list that we have on updates.ogmod.org. For Emacs, this would be the etc. to-do file. If the calls for help are not explicit enough, try to contribute some. Encourage users from outside the project to contribute to the core forum. For OgMod, there are many hacks and fixes being shared on Reddit and Stack Overflow, and that's fine, but we should not wait for months before having this shared on the list. And let the core forum know about what happens in this outside world by sharing important information yourself. Propose your help for non-code tasks. Maintain a website, enhance the community-driven documentation, help with bug triage, etc. If you expect someone else to fix your bug, try fixing someone else's bug first and too. That's how you'll learn Emacs Lisp, and that's how you'll concretely train your empathy, your sense of taking care that is so critical. Don't expect the maintainer to be a hotline, especially a private one. Address yourself to the community. And last but not least, complete this list. I'm trying to open a conversation here, so don't be shy. That's it. Is it hard? Yes, this is hard. And that's because helping maintainers by becoming such an enabler in this ACDC mindset is not immediately rewarding, whereas fixing a bug clearly is. But if you start thinking of the project as something that enables you to do amazing things, and I believe org is this kind of project, and if you start thinking of the maintainers as something that enables more contributions, you will see how important and rewarding it is to become such an enabler. So I'm definitely grateful to all the enablers that we have in the org community and to everyone who maintains a culture of teaching and learning through polite and respectful interactions on the mailing list and elsewhere. We always need more power to the edges. And I'm also very grateful to the EmacsConf organizers, but because that's really taking care of the community. So thanks very much.